maybe one or two questions from the media.
My life is on.
I'll request that
you're
beautiful. The entire brief from the security team, so that
Speaking during a security briefing ahead of the marathon at the MTN headquarters in Industrial Area Jinja Road, the Kampala Metropolitan Traffic Police Commander Roger Sinsereko revealed that motorcycles are being banned from anywhere near the athletes. He added that no vehicle will be parked on the round sides where athletes will be passing, urging the public to only park in the designated areas.
Yes, once, you know, these elite runners are led, there's always a UP ahead of them. And once we identify that the UP is approaching, we cut off all incoming traffic from other feeder roads. So we make the way clear for them. Of course, we have a challenge of border boarders that don't keep the rules. Even if you stop them, they still maneuver to traffic instructions. But what we do is we block off the incoming traffic from feeder roads and let the runners pass safely, led by a police vehicle. Yeah.
The Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Patrick Onyango noted that all forces necessary, both in uniforms and plain clothes, will be deployed to ensure the event goes with no threats or harm.
All Ugandans should know that all the security agencies are going to work together to see that they ensure that this event starts and ends peacefully. They will do motorized and foot patrols, traffic patrols, covert deployment, occupation, and domination of vulnerable areas. Static deployment at the venue, all approaches to the venue, marathon routes, and all areas of tactical importance. A reserve force, a reserve and quick reaction force, ready to handle civil disorder and serious incidents, shall be strategically deployed. Saracen Uganda will provide security at designated parking places and water points along the marathon routes. We appeal to members of the public to be vigilant and report any suspicious person or objects during the event.
The briefing has been attended by athletes including 2019 champion in the 42 kilometers Philip Kiplimo, among other athletes from Kenya and Sudan.
My appeal that I'm telling other fellow athletes that let us work on Sunday. We see that we retain this money for our country, not that we, as MTN, has tried to promote athletics in Uganda. We started leaving money to go to Kenya, Rwanda, or other countries. We need to work hard and we focus as Team Uganda so that we see that we win this Sunday marathon. The Kenyans are here.